pleasant journey.
Hey, mine's right here.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Lifted.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verify. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile X be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Thank you. I gave her the medicine. She's feeling better already. But I'm not kidding myself. Even if they did work that fast, the doctor said she needs a lot more than antibiotics. She's carrying our child. I want her looked at as soon as possible. Please, I need you to go to the doctor for me. He's got some kind of machine. Thinks it might help. I couldn't make out the details. Damn connection kept dropping out. But someone needs to go and fetch it. Take anything you need from that shelf. Hell, just take all of it.
Good work. New order available. Clients requested that you complete this order as soon as possible. In other words, speed will determine your eval. Keep in mind, however, that when operating outside network coverage, you won't be able to fabricate additional items. You'll need to choose carefully from the equipment provided by the client. Now, the clock won't start until you set out. So, take your time to get your gear in order before you do.
Sam, access the delivery terminal.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until all clear. Welcome, samporterbridges.
There you are. The Mountaineer just contacted me. The treatment I prescribed isn't working. We need to act fast. I hoped the antibiotics would alleviate the worst of the symptoms, but it looks like we're past that stage. An infection like this so late in the pregnancy can cause any number of complications. Even if she survives, there is a risk she could suffer brain damage, even brain death. Now, I need you to deliver this prototype bioprinter and remote medical terminal to the Mountaineer. If you can connect them to me via the chiral network, I can use this equipment to diagnose the patient's condition and provide treatment. The terminal will allow them to transmit their genetic code, with which I can formulate a DNA vaccine for printing. At present, only vaccines utilizing viruses and other non-living components can be generated in this fashion, but future advancements may free us of this limitation. It should go without saying, but this is delicate equipment. Don't break it, whatever you do. Oh, and thank you.
storing cargo.
You're here. Oh, thank God. She's barely holding on. It's a good thing you hurried. Said we need a chiral connection for this to work. So, hook us up. We'll join the UCA, whatever it takes. Go ahead. Doctor?
Okay, I'll activate the terminal from my end. Just a moment. Everything's gonna be all right. With this device, I can examine her as if I were actually there. The manipulators on the terminal perfectly reflect my movements here. And with the bioprinter, I can provide a custom-made vaccine. It's just a shame my better half hasn't had a chance to build any more of these things. You're looking at the only ones we have. Don't worry, though. We'll do everything we can to ensure your child is safely delivered.
Oh, thank you. This is incredible.
You should thank him. The network he's helping to build is going to change the face of medicine forever. All right. Let's have a look at you.
You've brought us the next best thing to a live-in, Dr. Sam. Thank you so much.
Nicely done. BB-28 will be back in action soon. The kid's a real trooper. Stay the course, Sam.
Heads up, Sam. Got a fresh order for you from a certain Mountainier. It'll take you to a region not yet covered by the chiral network. Suffice it to say, this is a chance to change that. Look into it as soon as you can.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.